December 4th, 2020. I don't know what time it is. 9:52. This is my winter garden underneath my grow light. Here, look, this is the box that it came in. And this is what I got going on under there, you know, it's just the same old thing. This is a sugar rush peach. Has a little pepper on there that's been on there for like a month. It's just kind of, so I still have a pepper in my garden. In my pepper garden. This is a chocolate Trinidad scorpion that's been here forever. I don't know. It's doing alright. This is a Foodorama Scotch bonnet that needs some nitrogen. This is my Bolin's Alba strawberry. Brought it inside. Attempted to eradicate most of the bugs. I don't see any flying around, so that's good. what do we got here? Tabasco. This is my time traveling chocolate Trinidad scorpion. From May 29th. This is my only Carolina Reaper. This is the trifoliate. I cut it way back, so it's still alive. I've got 5 of these. Whoop. That's for later. Blood orange plants. I sprouted 3 seeds. 2 of them actually sprouted. And out of those 2 seeds, I got 5 plants. So this is one of the bigger ones out of one plant, one seed. This is the bigger one out of the other. And then they all had little sub sprouts. That's what those 2 are, and one had 3, so I have a little tiny one. What else interesting is in here? This is the very last of my Alpine strawberry Attila seeds. I had like a couple of them left, so I sprouted them. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, it looks like. And hopefully there'll be Alpine strawberries like this, but they'll send runners out. So that'll be the difference. What else do we have? This big guy in the front. I have it in a larger pot than most of the things that's going on in here. This is a Taj Mahal pink minion. I'm giving it like a little bit extra because I like this thing. And we'll move it out of the way. What else do we have here? That's a Foodorama Scotch Bonnet Yellow. This is another Taj Mahal pink minion. They do really good. They're really pretty. For a pepper plant, that's all purple, if like you can't tell the difference. What else haven't I showed you? Oh, this guy. This is a fig tree that I brought in from outside. Look, I have over here. This is has some actual leaves. It's not looking too great, but it's winter time and this thing is a cutting that I took from it. Seems to be looking pretty good. Look at its buddies, right? I don't know anything about figs. This is Colorado, so I got, actually, this plant made 2 little fruits last year, so I actually got a taste what a fig fruit tastes like. That's funny. In Colorado, in my windowsill. So, yep. That's about it for my winter garden. I'm gonna plant a couple more pepper seeds. I think I have, like, a little bit of spare room over here. Oh, I forgot. This is my basil. Ah, yeah. It made flowers over here. Hooray for basil. I like how this smells, so. And it grows good for me. And I use it every once in a while, like when I cook a pizza or anything, I throw a couple of leaves on there. Oh yeah. That's my winter garden. Thanks for watching. It's like almost 6 minutes long. I don't usually let it run this long. There's the light. There's the plants. There's a fig tree like Bob Ross all chilling. Happy little tree. Alright, well, thanks for watching.